ish morning. It's like 11 ish. I just finished getting my eyelashes done. I don't know. Yeah, you can obviously tell. I got my eyelash extensions done. I'm just gonna be vlogging for a little bit today. And I lost my car. Oh, over here. So today is December 22nd. And it's really freaking snowy out. I had to clean my car for like 20 minutes this morning. And today we are going to head out to pick up Hope, my friend, from her house, and then she's gonna come over today. We're gonna bake some cookies. We have like Christmas Pillsbury cookies and like gingerbread Pillsbury cookies, like in the shape of a little gingerbread man. So we're gonna do that, and then I'm having a party later, a Christmas themed party actually, and that's why we're making the jello shots in the other video. And we're gonna just hang out. Yeah, I'm going to start driving now, and I do not video and drive or go on my phone and drive, so I will see you later. Thank you so much. This is like the perfect banana. What is this?
Chocolate.
This is why I keep her around. Okay, so where are we going? The store?
Yeah, I want to get white mac and cheese.
Mmm, yeah. Want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world. Got to the grocery store.
At Ross is independent.
Anyway, we're gonna buy some mac and cheese. And yeah. What's more beautiful, the flowers or her? I think it's the flowers. Okay, so we have a dilemma. There's white cheddar craft dinner for $1.88. And then there's off-brand for 88 cents. There's off-brand for 88 cents. And that's like $1.10 less. We don't know what to do. What are we gonna do? Craft dinner?
I don't know.
Pay the extra $1.10 for the name? I would.
I like daiquiris better.
Hey guys, so we're going to be starting to make our cookies. So the cookies that we decide to make are these Christmas tree Pillsbury cookies. And these cute little gingerbread cutout cookies. Do we have to cut these out ourselves?
I don't know.
Let's see. Oh no, they're cut.
Oh my god, those are so cute.
They're girls and boys. Gender inclusive. That's what we like to see in 2018. So we preheat the oven to 350 because we had a little dilemma. These ones are supposed to be at 350. The ones are at 375. But we're gonna do 350 because better be safe than sorry. This is for my party. Hopefully people think it's Christmassy enough because we have a lot of Christmas decorations and stuff, and I ask people to wear Christmas clothes.
But people like aren't lame.
People are really lame, especially my friends. So we just finished baking these cookies. I don't know if you can see, that's really bad lighting. There we go. We have, ooh, fancy.
Simon,
we have the rest of the ones over here. The gingerbread people are still in the oven, if you can see. Should probably take them out soon-ish. Okay, so I just wanted to update you. And I will probably get back to you now when we're getting ready.
Yeah,
doing makeup and stuff. The most exciting part.
The best part.
Okay, so we'll catch you later.
On the flip side.
I don't want to say that.
Oh, finishing up the face so far. And we have to do contouring and blush and highlighter. And then we're gonna do Hope makeup. Okay, so we just finished eating dinner and taking out our jello shots. Yes, it says ho in jello shots. Now we are going to figure out what I'm going to wear. So let's go figure that out. Aw, look how pretty she looks. So I either want to wear this red bodysuit that like, I don't think so. This red bodysuit that's like this, and it has a cage back and like a little bit of side boobage. But I don't know if it's like too fancy just for like my house party. Or we have this like bright red just like tank top. Or this cropped red top. Probably all with like black pants. So you'll have to just wait and see. Okay, so here is the finished us. We are wearing Santa hats, antlers, red, blah, blah, blah. Okay, we're going to do a little OOTD, okay? So, come into the light. Where are these antlers from?
Dollar store.
And what's so special about them?
They have lights. I don't know if they work,
though. Ah, there we go. Yeah. And where is this top from?
Garage.
And where were these jeans from?
American Eagle.
And where are these socks from?
Gabrielle Marcoux.
H&M.
Oh, I don't know.
I'm wearing this Santa hat. Where is it from? I don't know, like 10 years ago. I'm wearing this backless cage bodysuit from Fashion Nova. These jeans from Zara. This belt from Walmart. We just wanted to vlog our outfits. And we have some jello shots. Cheers.
Okay.
We got half of it.
Look!
It's fine. It is. So, hey guys, welcome to I was alone drifting out into the sea. Oh, I love this song. Okay, we are here at my party. Who else is here? No one. That's okay. People aren't supposed to arrive for another 9 minutes. Which is
39
fine.
9 minutes.
No, I said 9 o'clock.
Oh, they said 9:30.
No, I said 9. Because that means they're going to come out like 10.
Oh.
And we had some more jello shots. And we played some beer pong with water. And,
safety.
So I just wanted to vlog a little bit. And I'll vlog some more when more people come.
I'm gonna keep going.